The hell is this?
Ha! New ride we borrowed from the Nifts! This'll get us in close!
Serious?
Yeah. I'll get as close as I can! Then it's up to you!
Alright! Won't be long!
Here she comes!
I got this!
Not again!
Not making this easy.
Knocked! Hold on tight!
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Knocked! Can you reach? No!
I need your power! If I take him down... What the hell is this? Damn it! When is it gonna end? Haven't you had... Again and again and again!
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
How sweet. But please, Lady Lunafreya. You first.
Blessed stars of life and light. Noctis.
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. To save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell, dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.